Hey guys, and today we are doing a map called Replica. It's basically a map, Minecraft map, where there is a picture displayed in front of you on a wall, and then in order to win the game, you have to be the first one to replicate it perfectly on the seal on the floor below. It will tell you which side is top and which one is bottom, and we can choose the colors.
Daddy's gonna watch us play it, and then he's gonna play it.
Right, so I press the spectate button.
Yep. Yes.
I'm now a spectator, and then y'all pick your colors.
Yep.
All right. And then Lorelai, you're gonna start the game. All right. Mm-hmm. Here we go.
Yay!
Tells me to open the chest. Is that right?
So click on it, and then we're generating our own picture. So you can just fly up. Ah, this one. So fly over here, and you'll be able to
see what y'all are doing.
What we're supposed to replicate.
So this is what we're replicating.
Yeah, we have to replicate all of this completely.
Ah, see. Okay. Get to it, Daddy.
Boom.
He's pretty good on the eye there. Eyes working on it. Oh no, I had to rebuild. There we go.
The only blocks that we to use is diamond pickaxe to break blocks in case we accidentally place down blocks that we did on accident. So we have three lives, and then you're winning.
All right, round two. You ready, Lorelai?
Yep. Okay, so then we have to We're not actually sure what this is. It might
took
be
a little, took a little
yeah,
trick.
I think it's a trick.
Well, I was using my screen to see what you should draw. It's kind of funny.
I could just still look at your screen.
Yeah. Look at my spectator screen and see what you should be drawing. Oops,
sorry.
I did something wrong.
Mm-hmm. Looks good to me. Keep going. Looks good. Finish that wing, Lorelai.
There's something wrong. No, it's wrong.
No, that's right. Oh, the eyeball is in the wrong place. Eyeball is down one too low. It needs to be one higher.
Yeah.
Oh, all right.
I'm ready this time.
All right. You're ready for this. Thank you.
This is the new map. This is like the new thing. Oh no, I have to be plugged into the camera soon.
It's fine. I have 100%.
Alright, well, I've got a strategy of checking the game. Oh, they're both on both sides. Okay.
I'm gonna start out the eye.
What a picture. Some kind of
it's a guardian.
I see. Okay.
The guardian is this thing that guards the sea temple.
Cool.
It's a sea temple.
It's stay close to this here. Good, Lorelai. Looking good, Abby. There goes them, Lorelai. Good.
What?
You missed something.
Darn it!
The top needs to. Oh, yeah. Alright. Good one, Lorelai.
It's gonna generate a random picture.
Alright, here we
so
go.
So sometimes
here
it.
We go. Oh!
Devil!
Pac-Man. That's a Pac-Man.
Oh, it's
ghost.
A
it's a devil?
It's a Pac-Man ghost.
To me, it looks like a devil.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's a Pac-Man ghost.
Yeah.
Remember, I made a.
It's
good. I made a. I made my Perler beat at the Pac-Man ghost.
Yeah.
That's just like that.
Except the eyes are.
I mean, it's almost the same.
Almost.
Where's that going?
My legs tingle right now. Because I'm just nervous.
Might be the wrong place over there. Could be out in the wrong place. It's looking good, man.
I have a hair on my leg. It's going for it. I guess it's because I'm nervous.
What the? I'm
doing, what's your code? Put that other eyeball in there, right? Meanwhile. No, it's pretty neat. I'm gonna put that other pupil in there.
I did that.
Oh! Hmm.
Daddy won. No!
Where's
no.
Daddy?
Play with us, Daddy!
That was a good game. I think we're gonna stop there for tonight. We gotta be equipped today. Nice
what?
Work, y'all.
Why?
I love your skin. Tell me about your skins.
We have Lorelai's just like a mist. I don't know. What
tell us.
I don't
well, you tell me about yourself, Adelaide, and then we'll tell you. We'll,
so we
we'll
have Lorelai has a world that like we built this huge house in, and like there's a throne room because we're super rich and we're allowed to, and we can afford to buy a throne, so we did that, and we. So, I have a princess skin because you bought me really fancy dress.
Mm-hmm. Looks like the side of your body.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. It just came with the skin. All I did is change it.
Oh, well, you can adjust that. You can adjust the side of that skin. It should be like. Alright, and Lorelai, what were you saying?
Mystery,
huh? I like it.
See,
you remind me of. There's an old comic book character called. It's from like X Factor. He was a crazy creature. Anyhow, all right. Nice work. Great game. And we'll see you all again later.